Dime, Javier Garcia. I was training camp in Mexico with Margarito.
It was fucking intense, dude.
Are you serious?
That was,
what do you mean by that?
It was intense, meaning the workouts were a lot harder because of the elevation, and it was just you couldn't breathe well. I mean, I'd get tired over there sparring. I could probably do like about four good ones, like three good ones. The next one was like out of breath. When I came back over here after like 3 weeks, I came back, I did 8 rounds of sparring, like nothing. So I mean,
so it does help out your lungs.
It helps out a lot. I mean, not only that, the food, Margarito has had his own chef, so the food was great, you know, low fat, everything was low fat. The running, we ran mountains like every day except like certain days. I don't know, it was.
How's Antonio Margarito looking?
You know what? He's always training hard, no matter what. I don't see no difference in you know, after all his fights, he still trains as if it was his first fight. You know, he still trains real hard. I saw no difference. He looked a little faster though. He looked a little bit more movement though. Yeah, he did. I mean, he looked great. He's always looked in great shape.
How did Brandon Rios like Mexico?
We both loved it. He loved it too. He said that he'll probably do, you know, a training camp up there because we loved it. It was they treated all the people there treating us well. I mean, it was like a little town, but it was nice. You know, what was it? Literally nice, but it was, you know, the people, it was welcoming. So I mean, he loved it. He said he would go back. I don't know, you know, if he will, but you know, he said he would. He loved it a lot.
As far as Margarito's sparring, how's that looking?
Margarito sparring, he had a few sparring out there. He was, like I said, I see no difference. He always comes forward. You know, he's moving his head a little bit better. I try to use a little bit more lateral movements. He always dominating his sparring partners, you know, with the pressure.
Do you think he has the mental edge in this fight?
I think Margarito does. I think Margarito does.
I don't know if you saw the face off.
Yeah, I saw the face off. It was a little
where Max Kellerman asked him
if he'll die, right? Die in the ring. I mean, I see his point because I have a kid too. And I see I see Cotto's point too. You know, who's going to take care of my kids? Yeah, but that's his job. You know what I mean? So that's pretty much says that if he gets.
At the point of time in the fight?
Yeah, if there's a point where he has to quit, he will quit. Pretty much. That's pretty much what he said. I mean, I get his point, but you know, boxing, you gotta give it all. You know, you gotta give it all, and if you get beat, you get beat. You know, I admit it like that, but never quit.